Hello, and today I am back in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War with just some gameplay of the single player. I got an LW3 Tundra and a 1911 pistol. Yeah, I'm going to buy this game. I literally just finished the story mode today. It's like really enjoyable. Some Cuban soldiers. On regular difficulty. Fuck, missed. Got him. For the AK. It's a game set in the Cold War. Of course there's going to be the main gun's going to be the AK. Yeah, I'm gonna do a full playthrough of this at some point. Probably sometime very soon, maybe after my next payday. After someone I can buy the game. A Milana 821.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Ow, bitch. One of the best parts of this game is the human shield function. Stop! Yeah, I was aiming for Resident Evil Village to be my first PS5 game finished, but nope, it's this one. Then again, it's one of the better Call of Duty games, story-wise. If anybody wonders, I took the canon, remain with the CIA option. I won't say what the other option is, but in case anybody else hasn't played this yet. So I was just constantly trying to shag her.
Lovely. This will come in handy. Get on the camera, Peter. found him.
Back, Park.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Antichrist. Someone's killing the scientists. Second floor. Room 27B. Second floor, center room.
Something. I'm going to have to Google the weapon names of this, or this game. You're gonna be my nade puppet. Also a grenade. Did you bump this fit that feature in this game? Ooh, Molotovs.
Police! They're shooting at us! No!
Stay away! I need cover! Enemy move into flight!
Ah, I haven't done that yet. Right, so this has been some gameplay of the story mode of Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War on the PS5. See you in the next vid.
Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll be a proper drop.
Get ready.